The Portuguese parliament is allowing same-sex couples to adopt children. In a vote Wednesday, lawmakers chose to override a presidential veto, giving gay couples full adoption rights. Parliament had initially passed the law in November, but it was vetoed by Catholic President Anibal Cavaco Silva last month. Following the presidential action, the ruling party vowed to reinstate the law. The vote also removed several abortion restrictions from the legislation.